Dad, you know what day it is?
Sunday.
Swole Sunday.
Today is the day to get yoked. This is how you train to assert your dominance against people. Gotta practice T-posting.
The dreaded Stairmaster.
5 minutes, that's all.
Now you can look the word up again and again, but the dictionary doesn't know the meaning of friends. And if you ask me, you know I couldn't be much help.
We're stretching. Doesn't feel good. Finished workout on Swole Sunday. Looking extra swole. Now we're gonna go to Safeway for some food.
Get our guts swole.
Update. Safeway was way too busy. Couldn't get our usual gym chicken. So we're gonna go eat at home. This is a future Austin update. Clarification clip. I didn't record that much when I was hanging out with Sam, but to make everything like mesh together, I'm gonna make this video like really, hopefully it'll merge together well, but I will link Sam's video of the day we hung out she recorded, so wherever it gets kind of confusing in my video, it will make sense in her video, because she'll have behind the scenes. So go watch Sam's video. That will be linked at the end of this video.
So, I finished at the gym. I just went home and showered. Now we're going to go meet up with Sam. And I have no clue what we're going to do. But I was like, hey, I want to hang out. I want to do something. So we're probably going to go up to Grass Valley and figure out something to do. Guess what? We got Hi. Sam. Friends. Ones we can depend on. Friends. How many of us have them? Friends.
Before we go any further, let's be friends. The word we every day, most of the time we use it in the wrong way. Now you can look the word up again and again, but the dictionary doesn't know the meaning of friends. And if you ask me, you know I couldn't be much help, because a friend's somebody you judge for yourself.
This vlog is going to hell in a handbasket, like that. I'm going to try my best to improve it. Sam and I, we are at Ramen on Main Street, and we are going to do a food review of this restaurant for sure.
Okay, Sam just got her ramen. Right there is what my friend said is bamboo, so I assume it's bamboo. Sam's never had it, but I want to record a reaction when she has it, okay. Because it is so weird.
I've never had ramen before, so
really?
That's something I should like.
Thank you.
Maybe
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
That was too much social action.
Yeah, it was.
Okay.
Isn't it weird? Or no?
It tastes like chicken and nature.
That's the ramen. Food review will be after this amazing meal. Food review. This is a food review of Ramen on Main. Sam.
Yeah?
How was your ramen experience?
It was pretty good.
Yeah?
As a first-time ramen lover, eater, it was pretty good. I enjoyed it.
Okay, we got a thumbs up from Sam. For me, it's my second time being to Ramen on Main. I went with my friend Sarah. I don't know, a couple months ago or so, and I don't know, I feel like I got the exact same bowl of ramen as I did last time, and the croquettes. I just think that the food wasn't as good as last time, but I don't know, it could probably be off and on, you know, and the service was much better this time, so I give it a sideways to upper thumbs up. So since we have a thumbs up from Sam and a thumbs up for me like this, we're about here.
Yay.
So that's almost a thumbs up, which means you should go check out Ramen on Main here in beautiful Grass Valley. Back to you, Bob.
Wait.
No.
Wait.
No.
Wait.
No.
Wait.
No.
Wait.
No.
Wait.
No.
Wait.
We're going.
Wait.
We are going right now.
Dark shame, darling, dark shame, dark shame. Gold Dutch treat, you were sweet. Dark shame, darling, dark shame. Dark shame, darling, dark shame. Dark shame, darling, dark shame. Darling.
Okay guys, we had a successful flight at Alta Sierra, thanks to Sam's knowledge.
But you know what I like a lot more than materialistic things? Knowledge.
We were able to get at least one fly-in. I was trying so hard today to get to fly my drone, and fortunately, we had to come back to someplace. I've already flown my drone, but that's okay, because I haven't flown it in a while, and we needed to bring the drone back, and I just locked my car again. Sorry, Sam. But yeah. Today was a very, very weird yet spontaneous day. Going and hanging out with Sam was really fun. I'm really glad I got to hang out with her.
because I would have just been bored out of my mind today had I just sat at home and done nothing. When we hung out today, it was just like, I didn't have anything planned, but I was just like, let's just go and explore, you know. We went for a hike through Empire Mine and tried to fly my drone and failed in Grass Valley, so we turned around and went to Alta Sierra Elementary School and were able to fly my drone. You know, it's like, I've already flown there, which was okay, but I always like to fly somewhere new, but it was okay. And then, went to Sam's house and dropped her off, but I got to meet her parents, and I think her dad was really happy to finally meet me in person, because honestly, he's like the biggest fan of my YouTube channel, so it was really fun. And yeah, this was a very strange vlog, but I hope you guys enjoyed. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time.